on.
AKA DJ Mike Lewis.
So yeah, we're here with Mike Lewis, our favorite guy. What's happening?
What's going on, family? Thank you for having me.
All right, so Mike and I go back. We got a pretty long history. We met when he was just getting out of school at FAU, right? That's what year was that?
That was 2008. We met 2009.
It's
a pleasure. Thank you for having me on Shine.
Thank you for coming.
Yes, right. So this weekend, it's going to be March 3rd, 4th, and 5th on Friday. We're going to be in South Beach at the W Hotel. I'm doing the pool from 1 to 5 p.m. I'm doing the living room lounge from 11 p.m. to close. And then on Saturday, we're in Delray Beach. Salt 7 Del Rey, one of my favorite spots.
It was either Biggie or
it was Dr. Dre.
It was Dr. Dre.
Dr. Dre.
I keep getting it mixed up. So I look at his shirt and I'm like, yo, I love that t-shirt. What do you know about hip hop? And he's like, say, you know, what do you mean what I know about hip hop? So we start talking hip hop. I said, I got a shop across the street, exchange cards.
Oh my God. Sleeping with my woman. This
comes as no surprise. Beware the Marcy.